lovely venue for you today for our action, Municipal de Butarque. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Quintero. Calderon couldn't hold on to the ball. And Terry. Sanchez probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Now Terry. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Excellent interception. Gonzalez, he could take them on here. Room for the cross. Takes the shot on. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Saw that coming and intercepted.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
That's a short free kick. Sloppy work, really.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Quintero. Perez. Dominguez. He could cross it from here.
That's run out of play unnecessarily, really.
Pirlo playing it. Good vision. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Swung in from the corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Quintero.
Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
And Terry.
Sanchez. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Now Terry. Saw the direction of the pass. Be a throw.
And Terry.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Encouraging play from this team now. Got to be. Good save. Put the corner in the middle. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. That's gone out for a throw-in.
And Terry.
Sanchez. Pirlo. Pass threaded through. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Here comes the corner. What an important goal this may well be. They're two ahead now, building a platform for victory. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Dominguez. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. And then he went, just diverted it away. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Tried his luck. Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Now Terry, slipping it through. Here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. And they've spread it out wide here. Dominguez. The build-up is patient. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Good anticipation by the defender. Gonzalez. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Dominguez. And that's given away possession. That'll be two added minutes. Now Terry. Gonzalez. Pirlo playing it. Mustn't give it away now. Half time here, and who would believe this scoreline? Only one team in it as we head for half time. Only one. As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Calderon, played back. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. A really close, great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Here's McDonald. Hello. Sanchez. Pirlo playing it. Now Terry. Wants to have a go. Well, that's his best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butter fingers quite often, but safe hands there.
One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. He wants to pull it back here. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Pirlo. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Pirlo, playing it. Gonzalez. Pirlo.
He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Quintero. And that will be a free kick. McDonald.
Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous.
And the ball knocked away long.
Now he could play it into the danger area.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Wasteful pass, unforced error really.
Calderón
gets his cross in. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Quintero comes in with a tackle.
Gives it away.
Out of danger there with that clearance. It's a bit lazy in possession. Pirlo playing it. Pirlo probing pass. There was a chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Sanchez. Gonzalez. And the cross goes towards the far post. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and we've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
Dominguez.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. This is how they love to play on the break. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
And they've got a man out wide.
Vega. Now Perez.
Calderón.
And he gets it returned to him.
He could cross it from here. Pulls it back rather than crosses. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Far too little, far too late in this match. But it is a goal in a cup final, and you've got to celebrate that. So we restart again, 4-1. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Vega.
And there it is, it is over.
Por ti, tú por mí, por ti, tú por mí. yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Una lurilla te.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, mira, mira. Si con nosotros te entromete. No quiere que lo que lo que lo que haga. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
Nah. Me da igual.
Contigo puesto hasta el número 7.
7, 7.
Si me entrego que tú me sujetes.
Please.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me ponga los grilletes.
Los grilletes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Busca a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boleto y diamante. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo billete.
Por ti, tú por mí, por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, por ti, tú por mí, por ti, tú por mí.
Y yo por ti, tú por mí, ¿quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Tiene el poder que mi mente desvía. Yo por ti por ahí me tiraría. Tienes lo que otra no tenía. Muy diferente a lo que de ti me decían. Choqué con tu química, que suelte la mía. Somos y brillarían. Y es que, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta la esquina este sazón sonaría. Choque con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría, porque tú somos y brillarían. Yeah.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Busca tú tu canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Así sea.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí. La Rosalía, mira, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta la esquina esta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría? Que hasta la esquina esta sazón sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta la esquina esta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría?
With
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith, of course, alongside me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper.
Must score! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Crisp defending there to put them in front. And they blocked it then. He's put in the corner. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Good block, and it's a goal here.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Ali. Mila. Coming inside. Can he clear his lines now? In behind the defenders. This could be promising. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
And it's gone for a corner. All peters out rather for them. Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners. Another one in quick succession here. Put the corner in the middle. Opting to punch that corner away. Gonzalez. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. So we'll restart with a throw-in. The pass not completed, really. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
In goes the corner. He works so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Now Terry can really get at the opposition here. Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there, never got set.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Now Terry. Sanchez.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
The shot gets blocked.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Sanchez.
Pulls it back now.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Neatly intercepted. Could have been a chance, really, but it'll be the keeper's ball.
It'll be a throw.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Intercepted well. Going forward well. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Sanchez.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Martinez.
Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser.
And Terry.
Pirlo playing it.
Trying to get the ball in behind. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Ali.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but I've been a bit disappointed with them so far. As we've shown, they've had lots of the ball, but they just haven't been inventive enough with it. They've moved it on too slowly, made it too easy for the opposition to get back in shape.
Good to see players shoot, but they need better shooting than that.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the power. He got behind it.
Martinez.
Ali. It's a bad decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
It's a very good interception.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Time-wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win, perhaps, in their sights now, if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
McDonald. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Now Terry.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Safety first there.
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Well, the goal came early, Alan. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Sanchez. Here's McDonald. Here they are, still probing away. Ali. McDonald. And it's going to be his throw here. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
You've seen the shot. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Pirlo. Should really deliver from this position, but the defender in the way. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. It's offside. Going to be a throw here. He's won it back easily. Papadopoulos. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. So now a goal kick to come. Might just be in here from that little chip pass. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Mila, and off he goes with some options. And time for the defender to clear the cross.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along to sit on.
Well, here it is! Well, he fancied his chance, but he had the technique to get that on target, but it didn't work out.
Just wonder whether he took his eye off the ball at the last moment.
Gonzalez trying to slip it through. All peters out rather for them. That's a great interception. Saw that coming and intercepted. It's a very good interception. Well, they want to keep getting the ball into the middle, but better crosses than that. Pirlo. Now Terry. Break quickly when they get possession. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Still on the lookout for... Is this the moment? What an important goal this may well be. They're two ahead now, building a platform for victory.
Well, what a team effort this was. I think all 11 players got a touch at some time or other. What a goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Pirlo. And this is going to be a throw. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. He's looking for the cross. Defender has to be quick. It will be their throw. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. They can be quick on the break now. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Throw in now. Good interception. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Mila. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Pirlo playing it. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Papadopoulos. Mila. Set up to play on the break now. Very, very good defending at a critical moment here. And they've got him behind here. Delivered into the box. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Could have done better with that counter-attack. A little touch on. Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. And Terry didn't quite get the pass right, the keeper's ball.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
And there is the final whistle. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that.
Take your request, so love me till the day's done. Memories stay.